After a wonderful day of quarterfinal action in men's basketball, it's now time for the semis. First up, it's Serbia taking on the United States. The U.S. beat Israel 111-107 in overtime in their quarterfinal, while Serbia knocked off Finland 85-84 in double overtime in their quarterfinal. Serbia with an early 2-0 lead. And Marko Tejic will be left open, and he'll knock down the three to put Serbia up 5-0. Later in the first quarter, Carson Edwards, he'll find Shaquille Taylor with a little jump hook. He gets fouled as well. Second quarter, the Americans up by 14. Long three there for Doković, and it goes. Last minute here in the first half, Vincent Edwards, he'll drive the lane, and his little jump hook drops. At half, the Americans are up 46-23. Early in the second half, Serbia will swing it over to Tejic. It'll end up in the hands of Vranić, and he'll finish it for the Serbians. Now Vincent Edwards uses a screen from Haas to knock down another three. There's a good look inside to Tejic, who will finish off the layup. Serbia down by 23. And the nice screen roll there, PJ Thompson to Shaquille Taylor to build the lead back up to 25. You got a good look at that replay right there. Carson Edwards, he'll knock down the three. He had eight in the quarterfinal yesterday. U.S. up big right now here in the fourth quarter. Jovanović, he'll step back and bank that three off the window and in. And for the U.S., Saša Stefanović, he'll drain the triple. Time ticking down. Nice pass there from Nikolić to Doković for the layup. But it will finish a 93-61 decisive win for the U.S. They're off to the gold medal game here in men's basketball. The second semifinal featured Latvia and Lithuania. Latvia beat Germany 78-76 in their quarterfinal, while Lithuania knocked off Argentina 72-70 in theirs. It's a steal for Lithuania that leads to a dunk by Dimša. 13-11, Latvia up. There's a dribble penetration by Birkins for the layup. Latvia will kick it out here, and Adukes will knock down the three-pointer. Lithuania would answer a little later. There's Bikoskis for a three. At half, Lithuania would be up 36-33 on the Latvians. In the third quarter, Sagis first inside, then he'll kick it out to the corner, and Dimša will knock down the three. Nice little hesitation dribble there from Birkins. He gets right to the rim. That's the frustration of Lithuania. 68-62, Lithuania up. There's a nice crossover in the finish for Vaitkus. Under 4 minutes, 70-67, Lithuania up. There's a bit of a circus shot by Jansson. Now a one-point game. Time ticking down, tied at 75. Solis with the ball, he'll pull up and the little runner goes. 77-75, Latvia calls timeout. A deuce to tie and a three-pointer wins it. Ball into Book over here, and Idins left wide open for three, but no, off the back rim. It does not drop. Lithuania will meet up with the United States in the gold medal game August 29th as they defeat Latvia here by two. From basketball, we go to the volleyball semifinals. This is the Taiwan University Sports Center. First up, Islamic Republic of Iran taking on Ukraine. Iran beat the Czech Republic 3-0 in their quarter, while Ukraine beat Brazil 3-1 in theirs. 7-5 in the opening set. Nevyedomsky, you see there, from the back row for Ukraine. Now set point for Iran. And Shapoval, he can't get it past the Iranian block. Iran takes the opening set 1-0. There you see Japan and Russia getting ready for their semifinal. 6-4, Iran leading. That serve will go long. A little bit later on, 11-6 now, Iran in front. And the attack from Ukraine goes off the Iranian block and out. Parut and Mohammed Fatali there on the block. Now set point 24-12, Iran in front. Ultimately, Iran sets up the attack from Karkani. It goes off the Ukrainian block and out. Iran now up 2-0. 15-11, Iran up in the third. There's a nice back set for Ranjbar, and he'll get the kill from the back row. See it right here coming into your screen. Match point, 24-21, Iran in front. Free ball back for Ukraine. Quick set there for Drozd on the attack, and Ukraine stays alive. Another match point, serve dug up there by Mozin. And off the Ukrainian block from Karkanay, Iran off to the gold medal match. They'll face Japan or Russia and will win their first ever medal in Universiade volleyball. Now Russia and Japan. Russia won 3-2 over Argentina in a quarterfinal, while Japan swept Portugal 3-0. On the opening point, Japan will earn it on the kill there from Hizahara. Move now to set point. And Ismailov will set up Glavenko to win the opening set. Now in the second, tied at 13. Yamaguchi to Fujimaka for the kill. Russia, though, would get set point at 24-23. Here's Shatilov. That one off the Japanese block and out. Russia now up 2-0. 3-1 Japan here in the third set. Hizahara with another attack there from the left side off Russia. Later in the set, 21-all. Japan forced a hit over. And Botten there with some enthusiasm off the Japanese block. Match point for Russia. And Imamura down the line will keep Japan alive. But not for long, as Botin will end it. Russia wins here over Japan, 3-0. They will now fight for gold, taking on the Islamic Republic of Iran. Beautiful view there of Taipei. We'll head now to the Fujian Catholic University Stadium in New Taipei City for the bronze medal match in women's football. This one features South Africa and Russia. Russia lost 1-0 to Brazil in the semifinal, while South Africa fell 4-0 to Japan in their semifinal. Here in the 6th minute, Getlana, she'll get away, but her shot is stopped by Scherbak. Now to the 24th minute, Chomoviaga onside, and she'll put it through, but it's swallowed up there by Mpeta. There you see some of the South African delegation. As we near half, Gasanova with that cross, but it's headed wide. At half, 0-0. Here in the second, Fedorova, she's taken down in the box. You see the referee, Matsushita, pointing to the spot. So Russia with a chance to go up. Pantyukina makes no mistake. She'll bury the penalty, and Russia's up 1-0. Moments later, a beautiful ball there put through from Pantyukina. It'll find the foot of Mashina. And quickly, Russia now up 2-0. Now to the 65th minute. Cross into the box. Pantyukina initially can't control it, but she will there and bounce it over Mpeta. Her second goal. Russia now up 3-0. Moving now to the 77th minute. Turnover there by South Africa. And Russia is away again on the attack. And another beautiful cross headed home there by Fedorova. Just a beautiful play into the box, and Russia takes a commanding 4-0 lead. Now in, heading into the 89th minute. Chino Mardina to the right flank, and that one fired home by Škoda. And she'll power it past Mpeta. 5 unanswered goals here for Russia in the second half. And you see there the coaching staff celebrating. They know the bronze medal is theirs. Time ticking away here for South Africa. And there it is. Russia will win the bronze medal with a decisive 5-0 victory over South Africa. 2 goals from the substitute Pantyukina pace Russia to that 5-goal victory. From the Taiwan Sport University Arena, into the pool we go. This is water polo, men's semifinal action. France taking on powerhouse Serbia. France with the white cap, Serbia with the blue. But it'll be France that gets on the board first. Denardi whips that one past Dubozanov. Back the other way, Serbia. Subotic able to go right to the goal, and he'll fire one home to tie it up at 1. Now, later in the game, 3-1, Serbia in front. Great pass there, and the ball fired home by Lazic to make it 4-1. Serbia again demonstrating great passing as Subotic able to skip that one past Dubois. France France trying to narrow the gap. Time ticking down. Crosetti with that shot easily stopped by Dubozanov. So it'll be 5-1 at the half for Serbia. Now 7-1. And the ball will be worked around. Jakšić left wide open. And he goes top corner to make it 8-1 Serbia. Down by 7. France will work the ball over there to Mustur. And he'll make no mistake. Now 8-2. A little bit later, 8-3. And again, Jakšić left wide open, and he'll force that one into the goal to make it 9-3 Serbia. Seconds to go. Serbia in control, off to the gold medal match. As they will defeat France 10-3. Next up, it is Russia, who they will face for gold on the final day of the games here in Taipei. Inside the Taiwan University Sports Center women's bronze medal match in volleyball, featuring the host Chinese Taipei taking on Ukraine. Ukraine lost to Russia 3-0 in their semifinal, while Chinese Taipei fell to Japan 3-1 in theirs. And we're underway. Ukraine, they're off the Japanese block. But the back set there to Chernuka. It'll go off the wire. That'll be point Chinese Taipei. Now 14-9 for Chinese Taipei. Ukrainian attack dug up by Chinese Taipei. An overpass, though, and it is tipped down by Ukraine to set point here in the first. The serve is long. Chinese Taipei takes the opener here in the battle for bronze. 7-6, Ukraine up here in the second set. Chinese Taipei serving, hit over there by Ukraine. You'll see that mistimed jump from Chinese Taipei. Point goes to Ukraine. Ukraine up by 5. Nice dig there by Ukraine. Chinese Taipei forced to tip it over. Now another Ukrainian attack. Chinese Taipei, another chance here. That one off the Ukrainian block and out. Now to set point, 24-13 Ukraine. That hit long by Chinese Taipei. Ukraine ties this match at 1. For the third set, 7-3 Chinese Taipei. And Chernuka can't penetrate the Chinese Taipei block. They're up by 5. Ukraine, though, would take over the set. Here's set point at 24-14. And Chernuka avoids the Chinese Taipei block that time. Ukraine wins the third set. Now 2-2 in the fourth. Tip there by Chen, and Ukraine cannot return it. Later in the set, knotted at 15. Ukraine forced to hit it over. There's a nice dig by Chernuka. They'll go right back to her here. And again to her. This time, Chernuka off the Chinese Taipei block for the point. Match point, 24-21 Ukraine. Battle up the net, won by Ukraine, and that will earn them the bronze medal. They'll win this match 3-1. Ukraine medals for the second straight games after winning a silver in women's volleyball at Guangzhou in 2015. And you can see the celebration is on for the Ukrainians. Unfortunately for Chinese Taipei, they will not medal in women's volleyball here at home in Taipei, despite a great effort here against Ukraine. Ukraine wins it 3-1. From volleyball bronze to basketball bronze, Chinese Taipei taking on Russia. Chinese Taipei lost 79-74 to Australia, while Russia was defeated by Japan 84-63. The Russians are the defending bronze medalists here in women's basketball. We'll have a tie-up right off the tip. Midway through the first quarter, 5-4 for Russia. Chen works it over here to the wing. He sees nothing in the high post. She'll launch a three and hit it. Now for Russia. Boykova there with the miss. Gladkova will knock down the free throw line jumper. Russia up by four. Tchaikovskaya, she'll drain a three. Russia would build a 15-point lead. This three will spin out for Chinese Taipei, and Russia back the other way. They'll lob it inside. Grachikova, she'll miss. But again, Gladkova follows up. Timeout, Chinese Taipei. They close the gap to seven with under a minute to go in the half. And Chen again for three, knocks it down. Final possession, baseline inbounds, and a strong finish there. Wang will bring them to within two, a 17-2 run for Chinese Taipei to end the first half. Now here's Wang again, takes the contact and a nice finish. Gladkova for three. That one won't drop, but Grachikova with the board and the layup. Chinese Taipei has now built a 9-point lead. Chen looking to build on it, and she does. One of her five threes in the ballgame. A 16-point Chinese Taipei edge. Tchaikovskaya with a nice penetration there to get Russia a little closer. Now Chinese Taipei by 17. Chen will take the contact, draw the foul, and the finish. 19-point edge. Now just over a minute to go. Russia down 81-64. And Booker there with the layup. Now 10 seconds away for a bronze medal for Chinese Taipei. They'll grab the board, and they're off to the races. Chinese Taipei wins a bronze, the second time they've medaled in women's basketball, having won a silver back in 2011. They will win this ball game 81-66, led by 34 points from Chen Yen Yu. And here, they'll salute the great fans at the Taipei Arena. We have a nice look at center court from the Taipei Tennis Center. It is doubles gold medal match time. First up, the women. Chinese Taipei taking on Thailand. Thailand here serving, facing a double break point down 15-40. The volley into the net from Thailand, and they'll be down now 3-1. Chinese Taipei up 5-1. Their second set point and a beautiful volley there to give them the opening set 6-1. Now in the second set, Chinese Taipei up 1-0. but that lob easily put away by Thailand. Now Chinese Taipei up 40-15. And again at the net, you see there Chan Hao Ching puts away the winner. Now 4-3 Chinese Taipei in the second, break point, but that return of serve right at Hao Ching and out. Now move to gold medal point, Chinese Taipei up 6-5, serving for the match. And that return put away by Chan Yun Jan to claim gold, as they will defeat Thailand 6-1, 7-5 to win gold in women's doubles. Now to the men. This features Great Britain taking on Russia. Great Britain serving it, deuce trailing 4-1. And that return by Findle Hawkins is long. Russia would take the game and go up 5-1. Now Russia serving for the first set. Volley at the net there, put away. And that winner earns Russia the opening set, 6-1. Great Britain up 3-0 in the second set. Russia serving at 30 love. But a beautiful drop shot by Great Britain to make it 30-15. Now set point for Great Britain, up 5-3. And Russia, long with that return. Great Britain ties it. So to the tiebreak, Russia up 5-4. Return of serve goes long, and Great Britain ties it at 5. Jack Findle Hawkins to serve for Great Britain. Got to the NCAA quarterfinal in United States college tennis action this past season. Didn't like the throw, we'll try it again. These two teams go back and forth, but that volley long from Luke Johnson. Russia takes the point, now to the gold medal point. Russia serving, and you see there, they will win the gold medal, return into the net, and Russia will win it 6-1, 3-6, and then 10-7 in the tiebreak to take gold in men's doubles tennis action here in Taipei.